Shelter of sliding down. And here I am, just watching the walkers at their dawn. Hiding in black sight like a good sentry in the smog, invisible to only those who see me. Yeah, there's a rain.
Next month I go home to Scotland, and I get to say that I play Nashville. Thank you. Thanks for that, y'all. Got it down, y'all.
I would die for you. I've been dying just to feel you by my side. I have cried for you. I have cried for you. I will wash away your pain with all my tears. Drown your fears.
I have prayed for you. I would sell my soul. pretty cool, huh?
Yeah!
All right. I want to dedicate this song to somebody who's here that I've known for about 25 years or so. God, longer. Maybe 29. Anyway, I met her. She was the first person I met when I went to college in Chicago. You see, I grew up in Missouri, and I didn't get out much. Yeah, Missouri, go Mizzou. But I didn't get out much. I'd never been out of the country. I'd barely been out of the state. Chicago was the furthest I'd been away from home. From Missouri. Yeah. So anyway, I met this person first day of college, and we've remained friends ever since. And she's like a sister to me, and I love her so much. Her name is Kim, and she's here backstage watching me. And she lives in Nashville now, which is cool. She's like rich, she's from Nashville. Anyway, this is a song about, I wrote this song about Kim and I have a friend named Paul that I was friends with, and we kind of lost touch because our paths went different ways, and I wrote this about him, but I feel that well, Kim's in there. She's a supporting character, so I feel like it's a good song to dedicate to her. So anyway, this is to Kim and to anyone who has long-distance friendships, and they're hard to keep. It's called Worlds Collide. Yeah.
Is that for me? I'm gonna run my stitches a little bit more. That was amazing. Thank you guys. This is too cold for me. I gotta go to Ralph's mic. This is better.
I'm only little. Hey, Nashville!
I've had such a good time here. I've met so many amazing people. And it's so fitting that I'm introducing this talented artist who has been so good to me and been a really good friend in this SBN family business that we're in. She's a female. She is a powerhouse. And she, I swear to God, is my favorite person in the world. Can we please put a warm hand together for Miss Kim Moreau?
So, See, bass player Richard, he doesn't speak. He just talks in bass tones. How are things backstage? Oh, that's exciting. All right. And what about, has Ruth had too much to drink yet? Oh, boy. That's a shame. Well, nevertheless, it's good to have you on stage with us, buddy. This next song is a loud swing song. It's about giving yourself the best advice. Chin up, soldier. This is called Leg Up.
We love you, Chris!
Thank you, the one Nash Gillian who still fits the bill. This is serious business. There's a serious performer about to hit the stage, and her name is Lisa Berry. Give it up!
Hi, Nashville. All right.
Hey, Lisa.
How are you doing, Ron?
I'm really good now that you're here.
Oh, man. You know, when Rob first asked me to sing, I was like, okay, can we do something nice and easy? And then he's like, okay, how about we do Cat Mary? I was like, okay, so long as we can do the first half of the song, nice and easy. And then we can do the second half of the song. Nice. How about swing nothing?
Left up the job in the city. Working for the man every night and day. And I never lost one minute of sleeping. Worried.
So we had a band meeting. We had a band meeting. We said, "Who wants to follow Lisa? There's not nobody wants to follow them." I said, "Rich, you got a little monologue you want to do, right?" No. He gave me the Nashville thumbs up. There's only one person I can think of. The man, the myth, the legend.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
line. Everybody knew he would make it.
A song that I wrote for my mom. And Sometimes I guess it's kind of a song about my mom and my dad, even when I was young, but sometimes it's just, it's a song about having just strong feelings that you're not quite sure what to do with. And, I don't know. Like I said, I don't know what it is today, but we'll see. Anyway, as soon as Billy gets tuned, this is She Waits.
We'll never leave. You're a I'm just curious. How many people in this fine, fine town I call my birthplace want to hear some more music tonight?
Oh,
Yeah, you gotta get on the voice side, I guess. Alright, this is our last song of the night, and this is, I think, encapsulates what this whole family is about. It's about love and acceptance.